Yeah. What it do, man? Young Dre and this bitch fighting this clean ass Horizon Forbidden West for the 5-8. Chilling as shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Shit. The start of this shit. No, I didn't.
This looks promising.
Second part of the recording, I just did. Tripping. Anyway, man, let's get back to it. Alright.
I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Priority keys detected. Access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus. Spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could get it to someone who could use it. I know you'll never hear this, Lily, but you told me so. I love you.
Another sad ending.
Yeah, man, just being off that star field to me, though. That's
it. Hell of a lot. Sounds like
bullshit.
It here. At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the.
I was in a hospital when that shit came out. I'm sick. So I didn't get to play that shit for like 6 days, though. So now I've only been playing the shit for like 4 or 5 days, and I'm like 20 hours into that motherfucker. It's one of those games where you just can't put it down, you know what I'm saying? You can't stop playing that shit. I wasn't expecting that from, you know, because I really didn't fuck with Fallout 4. I played it like probably like 5 or 10 hours of that shit. And of course, I know that shit is raw. Everybody says it is. I just didn't get into it personally, but. Anyway. And they showed this. I was like, you know, give it a try, man. Just kept watching it over the years. I was like, damn, yeah. Shit looks raw. Can't wait to try that shit. And boom. They delivered.
I
so now I'm fucking part of the Vanguard right now. I'm just going around all these crazy ass fucking plants and shit, laying down the law. That's like totally separate from the main mission that you were supposed to be doing and shit. Like, you do pretty much anything in that game, dude. So I'm just like a fucking space bounty hunter, you know what I'm saying? I got hella space trucker fucking outfits and suits and shit. That shit is raw, dog, I'm telling you. Cause I didn't get into Skyrim or fucking... or Fallout, you know, 476, New Vegas, whatever.
Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp.
Okay. Where the hell is that at? Tell me that.
I should rest up. Wait for the convoy.
Need a goddamn mount, man. Fuck. So pissed off that shit, dog. Yeah, got my advanced trap, son. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hell yeah. I don't do the punk ass regular traps and shit. I don't fuck with them.
Oh, hi!
Sarcasm for what? fuck would you compare to the fucking... Don't see it. Fuck it. Spent 20 minutes on that bullshit.
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I heard that tray. It's a workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing.
Don't let Petra hear you say that. She'll hammer your head out of your behind.
Nice. Regular motherfuckers. God, bitch.
Feels right. Time to test it out.
No, I can't buy nothing on this motherfucker. For two punk ass. 355. My bad. Gotta be some herd around here, man. I need a fucking mount. Bad. Yeah, I just came from a fucking...
Sky's running out of rain for now. Should use shock ammo.
Go. There, just closer. Say that shit. Yeah, young Jonas bitch, signing off. Gone.